Thank you. impressed. I try to be depressed. This is a lifelong dream for me. When I was 19, I remember seeing this place and hearing about it. And seeing pictures on the inside, which was before the internet. And this was the place that I went. This was my mecca. Who do you gotta be to play in that joint? This is like national act after national act. And I'm like, boom, 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 work my way up, second coming. This is where we play the triple door. Nope. But here I am with these awesome brothers behind me, man. None of this would be possible without them putting a fire in my ass to do this, because I would have just stayed in the RV. And Blaine Cannon out there, he's very much responsible for this. So thank you guys, I appreciate you. Welcome to the funeral.
Thank you.
Any new blood out there? Yeah. Tired of seeing these guys all the time. Anybody else like this shit? This isn't a show, it's a family reunion. Get shit talked from the back row. There's dad, lady. It's all good.
Yeah.
this song to... I wrote a song about my beloved son, Tristan John Bracht. It's high time. And I figured this was the right album to do it on. So like I said, this is the last time I'm doing this set because I feel like a pussy whining and crying. It's like an album of whining, dude. So I gotta get back into producer running mode or something. Anyways, balls back. But I figured that this was the perfect album for this song. Tristan, I love you to death, my man. Can you take Kyle way the hell down and the organ monitor?
You can take me all the way up.
Too right? Or you can like three songs, you're like, damn, yeah, is that left?
Take the keys all the way up.
Oh, all the way up. He's going bulky. All right, I still want a little, but not that much. Sorry. I know that this is probably why I never got to play here. Because everything's so tailored, sets are neat, and there's no dead air, but guess what? This is called Tristan's song.
Bring it back.
this song, moving right along, okay, fuck him. This, yeah, that kind of relationship. This next song is very special as well. It's about heartbreak, about my favorite club in the world, Highway 99 Blues Club. Where I was able to go in and Eddie gave me the run of the place. And we got locked in there once. But let me work out the bugs in there. Oh, there you go. What's up, you Ken? But none of this would be possible with him either. I mean, he's the one that forced me into this. Eddie Maloney, bastard. And nothing makes it more special than to see everybody here, audience member wise, that were at that club, and not to mention the entire lineup tonight. It's like a family reunion in the truest sense, so it's really cool to be part of this whole night. It's awesome. And you guys are awesome. So, Eddie, this is for you, buddy. And Sark, Steve Sarkowski, he's out there. We'll be right back. Continuing on with our story of Highway 99 Blues Club, this next song is one that I wrote in the green room. In like 15 minutes, man. It's the weirdest thing ever. I felt this rush of creativity. That place was just amazing. Not in sound, but just in vibe, man. I mean, there's something about that place that just completely dragged me out of the weeds and got it together for me, man. I've never been so freaking upset over a damn building. This next one's called An Ordinary Man. And I wanna introduce everybody on stage here, dude, because these guys are really, really special to me. JT Phillips on the guitar over there.
JT!
Kyle Port on keys. Apparently you can see him at every club and every weekend this summer. Jake Cardinal here, my man on the bass. Give it up. Tor Diedrichsen on percussion. My man on the skins, James Clifford Bergstrom. And a special guest here, we have Dudley Sutphin Taft. It's weird how I know their middle name is probably because we were in second grade. Dudley's gonna rip it.
I'm throwing my beard off the
tuner. As soon as I get off the tuner.
Yeah.
This one's been done a million and one times, but I'm gonna do it a million and two times. Old school favorite.
Thank you.
forgot about. But all I ever knew of love was how to shoot somebody who outdrew you. It's not a cry that you hear at night. It's not someone who has seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
I can only dream of doubt.
So we figured we had three important guys from Second Coming up here. Let's do some Second Coming shit. So we had 4 Second Coming teams, but you only get one.
What?